I always about to get. They toil in a beautiful but harsh place. So we're about a mile out here from the shoreline. This would be a very dangerous place if the weather changed quickly. Now what has changed for the better is certainly the migrant workers, like the pools here, they're legal, so they